just find some people from here and talk to them about what they want to do and what they are doing. They're working very, very, very hard. And they don't really need our sympathy. They need our energy. They need to be taken seriously. And they should be taken seriously, because if we don't take the South seriously, we're not taking our movement seriously. We're not taking our country seriously. We're not taking the people we care about the most seriously.